Hi, I'm Barry Anderson, Precision Technology Agronomist with AgLeader. Today I'd like to discuss just a little bit with you on how to take a stand count and how to assess your stand counts across your field. Out here on the research farm that we have, we're set on 30-inch rows. And so with a 30-inch row spacing, we need to measure off 17 feet 5 inches, and that's what we've done here with our tape. One of the things that I like to do is just lay the tape out, count the number of plants, and basically that's representing 1/1000th of an acre. So if you count 32 plants in the distance you've measured off, that equates to 32,000. But the other thing I like to do too is I take the stand count on one row, but then a lot of times I'll jump over right next to it since you have the tape already laid out, take another stand count, because then you got two counts right together. It gives you a little bit more numbers that you can look at. But then the other thing too I would really encourage you to do is to move around the field, try to randomly select areas in the field, both good, you know, both on the bottoms and if you got some hillsides, to really get a fair understanding of what your true stand count is across your field. So with that, appreciate your time here, and just stay tuned and we'll bring more agronomic information to you. Thanks.